It's all coming together, and I think what's exciting is how we're starting to look at advisor practices from that holistic view, not at the account view, not at the client view, but we look at a practice. That's pretty exciting.